We leave you with an evening tradition that has turned strangers into friends in South Fort Myers.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
The street name Bayberry Bend sounds like it's straight from a fairy tale. Those who live here, though, could be straight from a sitcom.
I mean, we just have fun.
On any given evening in the Lexington community of Fort Myers, laughter flows almost as much as wine.
And we don't drink a lot.
That may or may not be true.
Don't believe them.
This all began when Bob Douglas realized he didn't know many of his neighbors, and he wasn't alone.
When we first came here, we'd wave to people, you know, we didn't really converse that much, but when we started doing driveway cocktails during COVID.
And all of a sudden we have like 16 people that look forward to coming out here every night.
For 3 years and running, these 5 o'clock gatherings have featured drinks, snacks, and that trusty talking stick.
So we could all be in the same conversation.
Which is usually led by Kathleen.
I don't talk a lot.
That also may or may not be true.
It's a melting pot. It's our own little melting pot.
But what began as a group of neighbors and acquaintances grew into much more.
This is like another family that we've gotten close to over the last couple years.
They helped one another stay safe and sane through the height of COVID. They opened their homes to each other through the aftermath of Ian.
The only good thing that came out of Ian is now at our conversations around the cocktails, it's like, how's your drywall coming? How's this coming out? Because before it was, oh, my arthritis is killing me. My knee. I got to go in for a cardiologist appointment.
Whatever else life throws at Bayberry Bend, you can bet that camaraderie will continue. Because those here say there's one thing better than a good beverage. It's good neighbors to sip with.
Ian is coming, Ian is gone, but through it all, we've remained Lexington strong. You know, just good people.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.